I think it's so much harder to be an artist than a doctor, lawyer. I mean, I'm not bringing anybody down or anything when I say that, but I just mean there is a set path for all of those professions. They know you put in this many hours, you do this kind of work, you're going to get here. Whereas I have done so much work and received nothing in return for it. I've gone to so many places, traveled, exhibitions, taken the work, you know, stories of me taking my work in my car, in Dubai, in the trunk, going from house to house to house to house, trying to sell it. And it's one of those things you can't really switch off. It's a 24/7 thing. So I've just wanted to work hard for me. I didn't do well, you know, reporting to people. I never did well having a manager or any of those things. And I kept praying, okay, whatever it is, can I just have something which is mine? And, you know, and alhamdulillah, that is kind of happening.